time, U.S. oil prices fell into the negatives Monday. The price for a barrel of West Texas Intermediate oil, the U.S. benchmark, fell to negative $37.63 on the New York Mercantile Exchange. That's the lowest it's ever been since NYMEX opened oil futures trading in 1983. This is happening in part because many people are staying home amid the coronavirus pandemic, leading to low demand for oil.